about new love. This would come from a guy going to a girl, and he's talking to his girl, and he just goes up to him like this. You know, baby, we've been dating for almost a year now, and I figured, like, it's coming up on Valentine's Day, baby, and I want to share something special with you, you know, like something between me and you. No, I don't want to take you out to no fancy dinner. I don't want to buy you all this a card from Hallmark or something like that, or Russell Stover's candy heart that I'll probably eat all the good ones anyway. But I don't want to do that for you, baby. I want to share something with you, something that me and you can do together. The only way I can tell you is I can put it into a song for you, baby. Here, let me show you my secret passion for you.
Do butt stuff. I wanna do butt stuff. I wanna do butt stuff
with you.
I wanna do butt stuff
with you.
I wanna do butt stuff.
I know you're thinking that it's kind of weird, but I'm special with you. It's only between two people that have consent. You don't wanna do it if you don't consent. I didn't have to say it, but I wanted to make it clear that I just wanna get you from behind with my love. I wanna give my love to you, and also too, let's do butt stuff with you.
I wanna do butt stuff.
Butt stuff? Honey?
And then she's looking at me, and she's looking me in the eye, and she's all like,
you wanna do butt stuff
with you. I don't feel comfortable doing that, but I'll do it anyway. If it's what you like to do, you get one day a year. You better use it good. Don't make me hurt. Oh, what kind of thing would that be like if you didn't
do butt stuff?
Are you sure we can't do anything else?
I'm like, I'm pretty sure I don't want to do anything else. I get one day a year. Just give it to me.
Okay.
I
want
to do butt stuff
with you.
I want to do butt stuff.
It's about 10 minutes in.
With you.
Can't even look her in the eye.
I want to do butt stuff.
It's just
you.
Like a whole bunch of...
I want to do
okay,
butt
really
stuff.
Okay, really easy. Here we go. Like, no, don't do that. Okay, well, all right, here we go. We're
going to do
this. No, don't. 2 hours into it, we're laying there.
I want to do butt
angry.
Stuff.
Because I came already, even just by living. Anyway, we don't want to talk about it.
I want to do butt stuff.
So I got mine.
I want to
do hers.
Butt stuff.
In a very uncomfortable way.
With you.
That's why you only get one day a year.
You get one day a year to do some butt stuff, and then it goes away till you look for next Valentine's Day. And if you don't get a present, then she has to pay. You gotta give to her in the right way. It's really rude if you think about it like that, but it's a compliment if you do it just right. You gotta do it at least once a year. That's right, you gotta
do butt stuff.